All right, without further ado, I'm very pleased to introduce tonight's feature performer. I know you'll enjoy this. Please welcome Merv Collins.
Thanks very much. Boy, it's been a long time since I played here. I've been kind of laying low lately. And even though I knew about playing here a couple weeks ago, I did not come prepared at all. I never do. Thank you. Thanks very much. As you probably recognize, I did a mash up a bunch of different songs together all the time. It's just, and I think of them just on the fly, which is really kind of weird, because that just simply means I don't know where it's going one song to the next. It just kind of happens. It's interesting seeing so many faces I haven't seen in a long time. Jack's here. Hi, Jack. A couple old buddies, and I haven't seen Ken and Deb in a long time playing. And it's just fun seeing everybody back. It's I know I've been out of touch for a little while, but that's all right. Well, as you guys know, some of you guys know, I play in a duo called Guys with Bad Eyes, and we make our monthly appearances at the market out there about once a month. Don and I get together, and he's my buddy. He's having a tough time, little medical issues here and there, like we all are. Isn't aging fun? No. But anyway, I wrote this song for Don a long time ago, and we actually used to play it together, too, and we kind of got away from it, but I'm going to play it tonight. It's called Jangly Fingers. It kind of describes how Don plays. Start at 8:30, so I've got. No, I'm kidding around. I don't care. It doesn't matter. It's not like I'm on contract. I'm getting paid here, so. Talk to my manager about that one. On the floor here, little midgets in this little box. They work cheap. I'm gonna turn them up a little louder. They feel like you get heard now. Thanks very much. And for those of you who didn't recognize that first bit, it's excerpts from pictures at an exhibition, Muskorsky. A lot of blank stares, like, who the hell is Muskorsky? But that's okay. Listen to Emerson, Lake, and Palmer. You'll get it. Don knows who it is. Thanks a lot. 5 minutes? What can I do in 5 minutes? Song I wrote a long, long, long time ago. In fact, I haven't played it in a long, long, long time, so I'm probably going to screw it up. I'm going to play it anyway. It's a tender love song. It's called Tenderness. So I hope you enjoy it. Again, thanks for listening, folks. This has been a lot of fun. I appreciate it. So.